Hello, I am AoDnightshade. Today I'm playing some Overwatch with some good friends of mine.
Now entering the
And
game.
we've played a couple games so far of co-op versus AI, but we still suck, simply put.
We
So
suck bad.
let's do this.
Prepare to attack.
You're really liking Pharah.
I can't help it. I don't blow them up, I blow myself up.
I'm gonna play Genji. I opened up that crate and I got that skin, so might as well. That nice level 5.
Actually.
How are you playing Yasuo? Yay, Mercy! Wait. Doesn't he wall on run? Or is it climb on walls and double jump? Oh, so he can climb walls. Okay, so he can't run on walls. Hey Tanner.
Whee!
Okay, Zed. $5 and Corey dying first.
We can only hope. Actually, he's a support, so he should not die first. But you never know.
Wow, that's called.
Holy crap! Okay.
No, I don't. I was gonna say I got you, but
I got killed by a support.
Killed him, no worries.
Let us hope for a different outcome. I think it was because I screwed up and I forgot to reload with all the fucking around I did in the room.
The heals, Corey. I got you. I got the Reaper.
The objective. I am taking the objective.
I am taking the objective.
The objective is mine. Be quick about it.
We did it! Oh, this is just capture the point. I thought this was King of the Hill.
Thanks, Corey.
Where are you, Roadhog? I hear him running around. There he is.
You hear him running around. I found him running around.
I mean, true. You literally hear him. Oh, I'm behind Bastion. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh my god, I didn't realize Bastion could turn around.
Heroes never die.
Well, that's perfect.
Oh, no,
that's perfect. Thank you. I've got a fucking katana, you big bitch. I need health. Oh my god, I need health.
No one can hide from my sight.
Found health. Yay. Whoop. Thank you.
Yep. I got you, Eddie.
Oh, heals! Ah, oh, damn it. Bastion sucks. He's just sitting there camping. Oh, I heard Reaper.
I claim the objective.
Let's see. Hi, Zarya. I love how the bot's GG. Play of the game.
No.
Reinhardt. Die, die. That's good. Get fucked, Nephthys.
Loot box. Gotta get that booty.
Got that loot box booty? Booty booty. Dude. Booty 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 rocking everywhere. I think I've gotten four so far.
You wanna do another immediate or jump to hard? Because we're kicking ass. Not yet.
Let's do another immediate. Intermediate.
Yep.
What do I want to try now? Oh, I didn't really get to try Widowmaker.
You and your snipers.
Of course.
You're just playing her for the booty.
That booty. That ass.
That ass.
No, really, when it comes down to a Tracer, is the ass.
Now just keep walking in a straight line. You're like two pairs.
Whee!
No, come back!
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
High noon, Jin. You climb, right? No? No, okay. I thought you climbed.
Can't do anything, so.
I can't see. I'm inside of goddamn Nephthys. I don't like this spot.
Enough waiting around.
I want to go over there. I have a turret.
Whee!
Oh, and she's
really edgy cowboy.
Yeah. She's just like the sniper where she's got like a power gauge, so the longer you zoom in, the more damage you do. Ow.
You good?
Yeah. I really don't know what that is. Is that a turret or a bomb? A poisonous trap. Okay, so it's a bomb. Oh my god!
Thanks, Corey.
Then Yada, you're being a pain in my ass.
No.
Thanks, Corey.
Unacceptable. Let the dragon hunt from you. Experience tranquility.
Corey being tranquil and shit over here. Step
right up. Oh, I didn't realize Corey picked Tana.
Yeah, I have no idea what tranquil does.
Whatever the hell his name is. Zanata to Zanata. Zanata da da da.
I got a headshot, you got a headshot. No! They sent me to the dungeon. I never left.
Oh, I fell. I fell down right in front of them. Holy crap. I am a sniper, I should not be on the front lines. Thank you. Tranquility is a heal. You like not get.
No one can hide from my sight.
Tight.
Let the dragon continue.
I'm on fire.
Zenyatta, that's his name. Yo, that was disgusting!
That was beyond messed up. You're bad and you should feel bad.
Nah, I'm good. I like this spot. This spot's dirty.
I've got you in my sights. Oh,
I accidentally reloaded. Aw.
Get behind. 60 seconds remaining.
I feel like we're playing man versus machine.
It really is. Bro, you died.
Gotta be a faster way up to the front.
See through the dragon's eyes. Well, that's not what I wanted. Oh well. Whoa! Wrong target! Why'd you grab me? They died.
Oh.
A lot.
Dude. Please let that be.
Whee! It may not be the one you're thinking of.
No, it is.
Okay. Yeah, he's pretty disgusting. Oh, that's his how his thing works. That's pretty sick.
Epic.
Excellence is its own reward.
I boosted you up, Eddie.
So did I. I got you. Got you. Okay.
Alright. Let me grab my loot real quick.
Oh, wait. Loot. Oh, I didn't get a loot box.
Oh, aww. I got a purple in there.
Oh, purple's a skin.
No, it's an emote.
Oh, you got a purple emote?
I got a Zyra skin. Or Zarya, excuse me.
This is a Zyra skin.
A Zarya voice line and a purple emote for Hanzo. Alright, now, you guys ready to bump it up a difficult?
Let's do it.
I salute you. Catchphrase!
Oh, we're gonna get destroyed.
We are totally gonna die. I'm equipping all my loot. No, I had one more to go. We're going to Nepal. I wonder whose stage this is.
It ordered me to Junkrat. Nah.
Junkrat looks fucking crazy as shit.
No, he really does.
He's got a peg leg, burnt hair, like his hair's on fire, and a bomb on his back.
I'm really liking McCree. But I like the movability, or the mobility.
The movability.
Movability. I mean, because look at this. You see me right here? It's like, oh, I'm here. Right? Nope.
But you're not me.
I know. Shut up.
Ready? 3. Wait. 2. 1. And then also, whee! I'm fucking Echo. I'm Echo with guns.
Whoa! I caught up to you.
And I'm gone again.
Never mind. You're coming in your direction.
Oh, oh shit! Oh,
you got destroyed.
Yo, I came around the corner and they were all there. I got killed by somebody. I got killed by Bastion.
Really? I saw a soldier mess you up.
No, it was Bastion. Oh shit.
Reaper down.
Daria, where'd you go?
Much better.
Holy crap.
I was above him.
I have 7 HP. Thanks, Corey.
Hey, Corey.
Yeah, I kind of don't know what to do with this. Everyone gets melted before I can even do anything.
Oh, I got my ult. Oh, Tracer's ult's good for this. And I fucked up my ult because it drops like 2 feet in front of you.
Off the map.
All right, Tracer's not gonna be good for this. Hanzo would be pretty good here.
With every death comes honor. Soldiers are set for redemption.
God damn it, Roadhog.
Best round. Oh man.
We got destroyed.
We did. That soldier had pinpoint accuracy on us, man.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet. All right, we'll at least complete one.
Soldier, come back. We got this.
It is time to act.
I can't wait to get into the fight.
How stupid does this look?
The divas.
Oh god.
They're adorable.
Oh, I know this map spot. This map sucks.
See through the dragon's eyes. Oh my god.
Ha ha ha!
I really think they have a damage increase. Cause that was stupid how quick I died. Oh, where the hell did the Reaper come from? Why was there a Reaper behind us?
I was fighting him.
Yeah, you were fighting him and then he turned and shot me in the face.
Corey, thanks man, but I got killed by a mobile tank.
Locked by the dragon.
Got me in his sight.
Jesus fucking Christ. There's no way they have to have increased damage. Because that was stupid.
No!
I am not deterred.
I don't think it's increased damage. I just think it's perfect accuracy. You know, like bot accuracy.
Yeah, but with a shotgun, I shouldn't die from 4 feet away. Well, not 4 feet, but you know what I mean.
Now I know why no one's doing hard.
Yeah.
You go. You have been judged.
Never mind. You. Forgot you can do that. Nothing. I tried so hard.
I was killing them.
So was I. Man.
Play of the game. Oh, you still got to play the game.
What? For what? Oh, for knocking him off the cliff. Boom, cliff.
Nice. Fuck the bots.
Yeah, everyone's like, screw the bot. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome. God, that was disgusting.
You want to give it one more shot?
Oh,
I didn't hit leave fast enough.
All right. This is probably not going to go well. I know this map at least. Hanamura. This was the second map I played on.
There's a lot of corners open. What is it?
It's a lot of corners and open at the same time. It's kind of like one of those mixed ones where like part of it is open and part of it's closed quarters.
Hey, at least we're all newbies in here.
You know what? You know what? I'm going to go with the ugly guy.
Is that his name now?
Dude, look at how fucking ugly he is. Where are you?
No.
Look at me. I'm fucking horrendous looking.
Only I could be jealous of that big of a belly button. The belly button's got a face on it. You're leaving trash behind you and stuff when you walk. System check
initiated. I don't see it. Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
Prepare your defenses.
They come from the left. You see the line? That's the direction they come from.
Oh, the red line? Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Enough waiting around. Oh, I see now. Okay.
Oh, there you are.
They're hurting.
Holy crap. I got killed by Azaria.
I'm down.
No, defend it! Defend it!
Damn, Zarya's got 400 health.
No, we lost it.
Okay. This one should be easier to defend at least.
Should be.
Oh, I got 2 direct hits on the soldier, dude.
I just got 4 fucking direct hits on the soldier with 1 chip of health left and it did nothing.
Oh no. Not already. Not like this. Not like this. Oh man.
Fuck hard. Hard stupid.
I got a triple right there. Whatever.
Epic. I voted for the Zarya bot.
We're bouncing.
Hell yeah. Fuck hard.
Normal game now?
Normal. You want to do normal? Sure.
Or bots, up to you, man.
I'm cool with normal. Oh, also another cool thing that you can do, if you before you start the game up, if you click on highlights, it'll show you your highlights from the last couple games that you were playing.
Oh, I dig it.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Here we go, guys. Actual people.
Now arriving at Mijang Tower. Are we in game already?
We're about to be. It's loading.
Okay. That was quick. It didn't even show me that we got a game. PvP time! Yeah!
Oh, great.
What?
Someone else auto-locked Pharah.
We can have 2 Pharahs.
Yeah, I know, but I like diversity.
Yeah. I can respect that.
I'm gonna try Junkrat again.
What's that?
Did you want to try Junkrat again?
No, that's somebody else.
Oh, okay.
I'm big, dude. I do this.
Behind you and snipe people. As you saw.
Oh, it's right click that does the shield. Sorry, I thought it was his shit.
Gotcha.
I also do this.
Yeah. Okay, later. Bye. Bye.
Hi, Trick. Tracer. Come on and fight me.
Coming, buddy. You honor me. Oh, my feet are getting sniped.
Hi, Tracer. Yeah, that's right. Run.
Bad guys.
Don't worry, I'm here. Ah! I just fucked Tracer. Hi, how you doing? Don't mind me. I'm just gonna do this. And also this. Oh shit, I fell off the map! I hit the ship and bounced off and hit the ground. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
My kill cam was literally you just flying off the map.
I'm so sorry.
The worst part is I wanted to use my revive to see what would happen. I wanted to see if it would actually revive you and then instantly kill you again.
No. You have to actually see the body. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna sit here. I don't know what his special is, though.
Ow, I'm hurting Corey behind you.
Oh. There's a Widowmaker.
Behind us on the point.
Who the heck took it? Widowmaker was over here. Oh, I couldn't fly.
That was... I dig playing with players.
It's a lot of fun. No, this game's actually a lot of fun. I'm really impressed with it. I've seen a lot of people... complain about it, but I think it's actually really good.
I didn't think I was gonna enjoy it so much.
I can see why.
Oh, she's got the cool Pharah skin.
I know, I dig it. That's why she auto-locked it.
Yeah.
One of the legendaries. Bye. Oh, I was gonna say bye, but never mind.
It's kind of hard to control. It's much easier to control a Scion ult than this.
Stop comparing it to League.
Nah.
Thank you, Eddie.
Hi, Tracer.
I got the sniper. Eddie, Demon behind you.
Where's she at?
Corey, come back. There's Diva to your right.
Oh, I see. She just jumped out of her mech, so she's running around on foot. Hey, you guys can stay over there. Here you go, Tanner. Have fun.
Dude, you have no idea how much fun I'm having right now. Headshot.
Oh.
You're right.
Reinhardt's stupid.
Don't move back. Got her.
Tracer's on our right. I kind of want to go fuck Tracer.
I just headshot her.
Acknowledged. It looks like McCree's coming.
What was that?
Yeah. Hold on.
Bastion on the right.
Okay. Hi.
Let me know when you're gonna do that, buddy. Oh, I should put a shield up. I can do it.
Sorry.
Does my heal actually affect your shield too?
I think so.
It's what it looks like.
Which is really, really stupid if you think about it.
You don't say.
Above.
Yeah. And D.Va's coming.
Not.
Damn, mister. Oh, that's what my ult is. That's crazy. Okay. I slam the ground and shoot a shockwave out in front of me. From what I hear, when you have a crazy good Junkrat on your team, it's ridiculous.
Oh, that's just free game right there.
What was that?
We didn't... I deserve that. No, wait. Corey kept us up. Corey deserves it.
Yeah. Look at all that damage I blocked.
Is the other team salty? Are they not gonna vote? What's going on?
Yeah, it looks like it. I think we were the only ones who voted.
I think so.
Voted. We were the only ones who voted. Yeah, yes.
Loot box.
That's cute.
I want to stay in this lobby.
Yeah. I'm cool with this.
I'm cool as McCree standing behind your shield headshotting.
Exactly. Traveling to the mine. Bye.
Nambani.
37 minutes. Do a little bit longer.
Prepare to attack.
Man, everybody almost instant locked in. No tank heroes. Well, Reinhardt it is again. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna play Zarya.
Together, we are strong.
I went Pharah. It was already a McCree.
This place is the worst. Let's turn it into one big scrappy.
I just realized he has a pig leg.
Oh! Wait, you realize what?
Junkrat has a peg leg?
Yeah! He's got a peg leg, he's got a tire on his back, his hair's on fire. Junkrat looks freaking awesome.
It does.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I have a noob tube! What?
Wait. Pro pipe, remember, pro pipe.
Noob tube.
Pro pipe.
The humans who live here are fools to trust the Omnix. They will see.
I think they're putting us against our level.
Yeah, which is not a good thing because we're really not this low.
No, we're not. TF2 for days.
Yeah. Well, any FPS, really.
Oh, they have no front defense. They're on top of it.
Sebastian's dead. Reinhardt's dead.
Good. I'm distracting the Junkrat.
They have a Junkrat too.
Thank you, Corey.
I claim this objective.
Here, have a shield.
Yo, thank you.
There's a guy up there with you.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm down.
Yo, Junkrat's just throwing so many mines. Yeah, I'm gonna buy this game. This game's so much fun.
I'm depressed that it's so.
Where are you two going?
You know, I was really expecting to hate this, but I don't mind it. As long as I'm playing with you guys.
Hi, how you doing? Don't mind me. I'm just gonna kill the healer.
Games.
How does it feel to lose your healer, huh? Feels good to me.
Get in there.
Oh, you died, Tanner?
Yeah.
Corey, do you have your ult?
Yep.
Come over here. Oh, damn it, he spawned. If you see a skull on the ground, you can shoot the skull on the ground with your ult, and it'll actually revive them. Hi. I killed Tamer.
Eddie to your right, Reinhardt.
Hold on, let me kill Bastion, because he's the real pain in the ass. Reinhardt ain't shit.
Eddie, I'm right here with you. Never mind.
Here, have a shield.
Damn. I didn't do a damn thing there.
Play of the game. Super shish.
I spent the entire game buffing that Bastion with extra damage.
I completely understand why, because look at this.
I'm pretty sure most of those were assists too.
There I am, look at me. I killed the healer, that's all I did.
Look at me. Oh, I only got 8 offensive Corey. Assists.
Corey.
Don't worry, Corey, I got you. Oh, somebody DC'd on the enemy team. Tanner, your reject twin was on the other team.
My what?
His name was your reject twin. His name was Tamer.
Oh God. Thanks for that.
You're welcome. Glad I could help.
Prepare your defenses.
I'm not gonna play this. Yo. Interesting. But...
I'm never gonna get to McCree.
Yeah. Right.
Boy, do you like the support role? Is that why you're picking it?
You have no tanks.
Yeah, I honestly don't mind playing Mercy.
You know, I didn't really get to play Roadhog before. Let's play Roadhog. Let's play the ugly dude.
I mean, I could do what Eddie's doing with the shield too, but that's not really. I'm not really that good with his charge.
Oh no, I'm.
I only hit one person with the charge.
I'm just making sure you're playing a role you want to play.
I'm gonna be Nautilus.
Every comment in your video, if it gets. Every comment in your video is just gonna be people saying over and over, stop comparing this game to League. Tanner's gonna make like 80 alt accounts and comment that.
It's very MOBA style. People tried to say that this is not a MOBA, but it's totally fucking a MOBA.
I don't know if I agree with that. Because it's as much as a MOBA as TF2 is.
Yeah, and TF2 is a MOBA.
Is it though?
By official definition, because traditionally MOBAs are the 5v5 thing, but traditionally, but the real definition of a MOBA is just that, a multiplayer online battle arena, where there's no single player story, it's just go online, kill people. That's all the game is.
I got a kill already.
Good job. The first time somebody comes around this corner, I'm gonna grab the shit out of them. Unless they just fly up to you. Okay, it does not go that far. That door's not open.
Okay, that's something I never encountered before.
They have a Bastion that's going ham in the back.
Gotcha, bitch! Okay, Roadhog's fun.
Don't forget to melee after you grab.
Oh no, I have a shotgun, dude.
No, you melee then shotgun.
Yeah.
Combo.
I can't do anything to the Bastion. I don't have any kind of range capabilities.
I'm about to go down. Ooh! You got me good.
Oh shit. Oh no! I started healing myself right in front of him. Oh, poor, you're dead.
Yeah, I was trying to run to you to heal you.
Come here!
Eddie, I'm gonna pull something fucking fishy here.
So am I. I pulled a Junkrat. He's fishy enough. Oh, I died. Roadhog just said rolling out. I don't know what his ult is.
Oh my god.
Damage and knock back the enemy in front of you.
Or Widow.
Good.
Oh, health again, please. I don't even care.
Wow, okay. Nogret's kind of stupid. Oh, cool, thank you. Hey, I got my ult. Holy crap, I just destroyed that Junkrat.
Watch out, there's a Widow up top.
Oh, I see her. She just sniped me.
Snapper. Yeah, she's pretty good.
I can grab her. There's nobody else. Sure, come here. You don't scare me. Mainly because I've got Corey healing me, and I have my own heal.
I got the Widow.
Nice. Ow.
Corey, I need a heal. Up top. Thank you. Fire in the hole. I need. Oh!
I gotta reload, of course I gotta reload. Okay, I didn't realize I would stand still with that. Yeah. Roadhog's fun, but not my style, really. Hey, look, a Bastion. In a siege mode like this, yeah, because that's all you need to do. And then, dead. 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 See, Tamer. I like how we're all here.
I know, I don't even know. Oh, someone voted for me. Alright. Thank you.
Yeah, I got a pity like. No.
I think this is called team stacking.
Yeah.
Or pub stomping.
Up stomping. I like that. That sounds pretty accurate.
Yeah, both of those are accurate. I've heard both. I'm just gonna play one more game though. Prepare your defenses.
What? People told me May is fun. Oh, that's right. May freezes people.
I am so about.
Can you do it?
All of the offense classes in this. Doesn't feel right
coming back here. Yeah, okay. That works.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Are we...
Guys?
Where do they... Yeah. Fused. Where do they come from?
It's really good to get out of the lab. Oh, right in front of us.
Do you know who you remind me of?
Hmm.
Honey Pop.
Yeah. Echo. I can build a wall.
Watch out, they're coming hard.
Holy shit.
I need help, Corey. I got you, Eddie.
I was freezing her.
Sniper up top. Okay. Bastion on it. I'm down. Oh, I got destroyed. Okay, Anivia.
I don't understand how you freeze somebody with her freeze way thing.
Carefully?
Like, I was playing against a Mei that freezed me every single time I seen her. Like, it was instantaneous. I would just instantaneously lock up and be frozen.
This targeting system is really frustrating when you're trying to target one guy and another guy runs in front of you and it immediately ruins the target.
Yeah.
Oh, I got high noon.
It does give a lot.
Oh, great. Watch this. Oh. Heroes here behind. Good shit. Behind you. Eddie, clean him up. Watch your back.
Yo, this guy's so mad at me. He's gotta be. Stay in there.
I need help, Corey.
Oh, I got killed. Shit. Okay, I can see how Mei can be really fucking annoying. That could have gone better. Don't worry, guys. They won't get to it.
Ah, no!
Because I will build
downstairs
the Trump wall. Oh shit, I got trapped. Fuck. I didn't even see it. Can you not see Junkrat's traps?
I don't know. Destroyed by D.Va. Oh no, they're gonna push hard. No, they made it. Oh, it only gave him 2 minutes. Or did they make it? Yeah, they made it. Are you
God damn it. Fucking McCree. Oh, the teams finally got switched around.
Oh, I got destroyed by D.Va.
Yeah, you stay over there. What the hell was that? Oh! That is freaking stupid. Holy crap. So Junkrat's ult, he controls that tire thing, and then he can blow it up whenever he wants.
Oh god. Got me, D.Va got me. She's up top on the roof.
Oh, I just seen you. Where'd you go?
Oh, we got 30 seconds. We can do it. Oh, come on. Corey, I'm behind you. Damn it!
Alright, this guy is way too good with freaking Bastion. It's really annoying.
Heroes never die.
I got my ult so I can actually throw it on the thing.
I got Bastion. Oh! Detonated her mech, didn't
it? Yeah.
Oh, come on. We gotta win this.
Keep getting killed by stupid stuff.
I'm getting shut down by D.Va, and that's pretty much it. I can always kill the mech, but...
I'm getting killed by, either Bastion or, Tracer. The rest of them aren't doing anything to me.
I went in there. I killed McCree, but they're gonna be on it. My ult is up, so I'll be in there in a moment.
Shit. Damn it! Damn it. I really hate that Caps makes it, like, smaller.
I'm down. I did all I could.
Yeah, I'm done.
Oh, no.
My ult's up. Let me get there. Oh, if I can get there in time. Can we win? Yeah!
Oh, man.
I'm an ult. Ice Cube.
Holy
crap, that was hard.
That was incredibly hard.
Look at Corey.
Really?
That was the play of the game. Yeah, enemies frozen. One.
Epic.
Thumbs up to
the yeah. Woot woot.
Hey, 3 golds. That makes you feel a little better. Loot box.
I got a loot box too. Alright, cool, yeah. That's how I'll end this. I'll open up the 2 loot boxes I got. What did I get? Blah, blah, blah. Alright. Ooh, I got a skin. Oh no, it's a victory pose.
Yeah, I've got a few.
For Zednyana.
I keep getting waistline.
What did I get this time? Oh, is that a victory pose? Damn it. That's cool still. I still play Zarya. Sprays. Voice lines. Cool. Alright. Interesting stuff. Nothing too crazy. I really like this game.
Yeah, I'm really
It's actually it. A lot of fun. But in any case, that was Overwatch. Thank you all for tuning in, checking it out, and see you again.
Store.
I would guess so. Seeing, I actually, with all that keep out stuff, I would assume somebody got murdered in there. But that's besides the point, right?